the number of structural isomers possible from the molecular formula C3H9N is how many? Let us first determine the degree of unsaturation to find out whether this particular elemental composition contains double bonds, rings, etc. If the degree of unsaturation value comes as 0, that means it is a completely saturated elemental composition and no double bonds and rings are possible. Degree of unsaturation is equal to 1 plus number of carbon atoms plus number of nitrogen atoms by 2 minus number of hydrogen atoms by 2. In this case, 1 plus number of carbon atoms 3, number of nitrogen atoms 1, number of hydrogen atoms 9. And therefore, this is equal to 9 by 2 minus 9 by 2. And therefore, the degree of unsaturation in this case is 0. That means no double bonds or rings possible. It is a saturated elemental composition. Let us write the isomers one by one. We can write propane 1 amine CH3, CH2, CH2, NH2. This is propane 1 amine. We can put the NH2 group at second position. That would give us another isomer CH3, CH, NH2, CH3. This is propane 2-amine. And then number 3, we can also write H3C, NH, CH2, CH3. This is N-methyl ethanamine. That's number 3. We can also write a tertiary amine, that is H3CN, CH3, CH3. And this is N, N dimethyl methanamine. That's the correct IUPAC name. And therefore, 4 structural isomers are possible. That means option 3 is correct.